This is Sharon. I have TSA pre-check, but it did not show up on my ticket. Is the DHS messing with me? I don't know what's going on. I'm with my PTSD dog. And the United People said it did not appear. I'm really angry. I know I wrote an article that was bad about DHS, but if this is your idea of messing with an American, it ain't fair. I cannot believe that I have TSA pre-check, I paid the $85, and it does not work. Thanks, DHS.